We're following a developing story. Alderman Anthony Beal says Amazon is building a new distribution center in the Pullman neighborhood, but Chicago Mayor Lori Lightfoot says it's not a done deal yet. Beal says the online retailer will create a 40-acre distribution facility on a vacant land where the Ryerson steel plant used to be. But the mayor says Amazon hasn't talked to the city about it yet. We reached out to Amazon, but haven't heard back on this development.